must be the dog trainer. Come on in.
Welcome to our house.
Well, I'm here. This is my house. Now, someone get me one of my sodas out of my fridge.
I'm sorry. We only keep healthy beverages in your fridge.
Healthy beverages? Strike one. Is that your dog?
Yes. I mean, no, it's your dog. I mean, what's the answer?
His name is Stan.
You gave your dog a person name? Strike two! Now, I assume he knows the basic commands. Stan, sit. I know why I'm laughing. Because your incompetence amuses me. But why are you laughing?
We've stopped.
Daddy, I thought you said the monster under my bed wasn't real.
I didn't know. Why are we letting her train Stan?
Because she's the best in the business. She may be mean, but she's not here to be our friend. She's here to train Stan.
Why is everyone looking at me?
Because you're talking in front of me as if I can't hear you.
I wasn't saying friendship was off limits. I mean, who knows what could happen?
Sherry, as a psychologist, I was wondering if you use any of the traditional behavior modification tools.
You mean like a spray bottle?
Well, yeah, something you might find a little less unorthodox.
Don't interrupt.
I know. He does that. I tell him, Bennett, don't interrupt, and he's consistent.
Don't interrupt.
I have worked with over 1,000 dogs in my career, and do you know how many I have failed to train?
Zero.
You know, I was gonna say zero because I read that on your website, but I didn't want to interrupt because you said don't interrupt. Please don't spray me, please.
Now, I can see you people are gonna be an impediment to his training, so how do I say this nicely? Strike three, get out of here, losers!
How would you say that not nicely?
Get out!
I did ask.
Watch Dog with a Blog on Disney Channel.